Today, a woman who claims she is a witch is in court. She wants a judge to reduce her sentence for the murder of a man she called a sacrifice. The hearing's going on right now in district court. All we know is a psychologist is testifying. Last year, Angela Sanford was sentenced for the murder of Joel Leyva after she stabbed him to death with a Wiccan dagger in the Sandia foothills. Originally, a judge sentenced her to 20 years behind bars, the max under her plea agreement.